She don't know how to ride a bike. She don't know how to run. She don't know how to walk. She don't know how to do anything. So all you do is just like stay on the bed and like talk like 24/7. You are the stranger in the corner on the second floor. You're the girl next door. The girl next door. The stranger in the corner on the second floor. You're the girl next door. Hey guys, it's Yaya and welcome back, Yaya Gang. And today I'm back with another video. So, I am going to be doing another prank. I do pranks like a lot, but I'm gonna prank my two best friends that live in Florida. So I'm gonna be pocket dialing them and like kind of talking bad behind them, behind their back. Karissa actually done this, not to me, she did to my mom, her and Sally. So I was like,
oh my gosh, I'm gonna do this prank because it seems like really fun, but I don't know what like anything bad to say because they're like, they're so nice and I love them, but we're gonna do that and I'm kind of excited. I don't know why, but I don't know if they're gonna answer because it's kind of, it's not that late, it's like only 7:40. I was supposed to do this prank earlier, but we're gonna call them and we're gonna see their reactions. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below what you're gonna, what you think they're gonna think. I know they're gonna be like so confused. And I think I'm gonna call them like together and stuff. And I'm gonna feel bad. I'm gonna screen record and you guys are like, gonna hear me talk bad about them. So let's get started. Okay guys, so I'm actually gonna call them separate because I don't want to put them together because it might be confusing, but we're gonna call Ahvi. Oh my god, wait. I'm not ready. Oh yeah, I have to like, it's like hard. I'm so, oh my gosh, she's so annoying. Like all her, like all she does is like copy me and I just like, she's, oh my god. Okay, so when we were like, when we used to like hang out and stuff, she would be like so shy and stuff, and like she can't dance. Like every time we were like doing a TikTok together, like she literally didn't like not do it good because she like sucks. She can't edit either, so I mean like I don't know why like she's like always just like trying to do everything, like she's like always copying me, like her edits, like they suck. Like Ahvi, like sometimes Ahvi is like so annoying for absolutely no reason.
Don't do it.
Like I don't know like what to do. I don't know if I should like drop her, because I mean we don't live in the same state, so I can like just like stop calling her, but like she can't dress. Like hello. All she does is like wear Converse, a top, and light blue jeans she got at Hollister. Like she dressed like so basic. I mean she, like her mama can't do her hair. Like maybe it's not her mom, maybe it's just her, like she can't do the hairstyles right, but they never look like good, like the way people would be like, oh my god, like you did that, like it's not like that, because like I'm just so glad I moved from there, because like every time we hanged out it was so boring, because like she does, she don't know how to skate, she don't know how to ride a bike, she don't know how to run, she don't know how to walk, she don't know how to do anything. So all you do is just like stay on the bed and like talk like 24/7. She hung up on me. Oh, she's calling back. Oh, she's calling back. Okay, let's go. Like all she would do is just like I don't know what to do. Can you tell me like how to like get rid of her? Cause she's like so annoying. So like I hate like people that are so annoying, and I think it's just because she's a Virgo, cause I don't even like Virgos, but I just think she's just like, always copying me. She wanted to shop at PacSun. She wanted to shop at Hollister. She wanted to shop at Doskill. She wanted to shop at Shein. She wanted to shop at Walmart. She wanted to shop at Target. She wanted to shop at Walgreens.
Hello.
She wanted to shop at Forever 21. Hello. I mean, like, come on. Like, I don't know what to do with her because, like, I don't know if she's just, like, young and she, like, thinks of me like an older sister. But she, like, if we were sisters, she would be so annoying. She's just, like, so shy and everything. Like, I don't like her. She's just so rude. But I think I'm, like, I'm gonna have to stay friends with her since my mom and her mom are friends. But this sucks because, like, ugh. She's, like, so rude, too. Like, when we were in Florida, wasn't even that much fun because all she was scared of the haunted house. Like, she didn't want to go in and she was only staying with her mom while everyone was, like, being brave, you know? It's just, like, ugh.
Okay, hello? Soraya. I know you can hear me now. You got silence.
Huh? Oh my gosh! Oh my!
Oh my God.
Were you on the phone the whole time?
Yes, the entire time.
What?
I've been shopping at Walmart. I've been shopping at Forever 21. I've been shopping at Shein. I don't even know what you're talking about, okay?
What happened? I didn't even do anything. What's wrong?
You're talking bad about me though.
I wasn't even talking. No, I wasn't talking bad about you. I wasn't even talking about you. I said someone else. I didn't even know you were on the phone. I said Ariana. I never said that. I wasn't. You weren't even on the. You don't even know who I was talking to. We weren't on the phone. You just got on the phone with me. Like, I wasn't talking about you. I just answered the phone call.
Damn.
I don't know what you're talking about. Like, we just got on the phone. I don't know who. I was talking about Ariana. I didn't say your name. I said Ariana. Yeah, I was talking about Ariana.
Who's Ariana?
I was talking about Ariana Grande.
You don't even know Ariana Grande.
It's a prank!
Huh?
It's a prank, I pranked you. I'm so sorry. Ah, she fell for it. Guys, okay, I don't know what side she's gonna be on. I don't know if she's gonna be on this side or that side, but she fell for the prank. And Ahvi, I just wanna say, I don't mean anything I just said. I mean, sometimes you can be a little annoying, but that's everyone. I don't mean anything I just said. I love you and I miss you and I hope we can see each other soon, maybe for Christmas. But I'm gonna prank Kristen next, but you can't tell her, okay? So I just pranked her. So bye, I'll call you later. I feel so bad. Okay. Anyways, I felt so bad. Like, I honestly didn't mean anything I said about her. Ahvi is so nice. Like, she's so nice. Yeah, like, everyone is, like, shy when you, like, first meet them. But she's honestly so cool. She's super chill. And I love her. Like, I love her. So, I don't mean anything I said. And It's just a prank. So next, we are gonna call Karissa. I'm like kind of scared to call Karissa because she might get her mama. But what's the screen for? Don't answer. I'm gonna have to call her laptop. Let's hope she answers this, please.
Hey.
Bruh, she is so annoying. Like, oh my gosh. Like, when she was here, she was so, like, uptight. And she was, like, so mean for no reason. Like, I hate hanging out with her. And I'm so glad she went back home. Like, Karissa got, like, she's so rude. I mean, she can't dress. I mean, she really can't dress. I'm so sorry. Like, she get all her clothes from Target. But like, gosh, and she's always copying me, and she's just so mean and everything. Like, when she came to Houston, bro, like, she always wanted to be on my TikTok. Like, she's just like, she wanna get clout. And so, let me tell you, like, she can't dress. She can't sing. Don't even get me started on her dancing. Cause she, whatever she's doing, like the bucking or the like twerking or anything, she can't do that. Like, we already know that I do it way better than her. Like, she can't dance. And I don't know like who's gonna tell her that, but someone needs to tell her. And whatever hairstyle she be doing in her hair, they're so ugly. I'm sorry, someone has to say it. I mean, like, she always getting curly hair with braids, like, oh my god, she always copying. I mean, come on, Karissa, you know you can do way better. But she's just like so annoying. She's so mean. Don't even get me started. Like, how mean she is. Like, she's mean to me. She's mean to Bryson. Like, she's so. She's so fake to Bryson. Like, she would be like, oh my gosh, Papa, oh my gosh, Papa, I love you so much. And then, like, as soon as it's off, she's like, and she always telling Bryson to stop crying. Like, girl is so fake. She's fake. I'm so glad I don't have to see her anytime soon. But I know I'm gonna have to stay friends with her just because her and my mama are friends. Because. she hung up on me. I feel so bad because she showed Sally. I'm gonna call her right back. I like want to do this, but like, oh my gosh. Okay. This is like so mean because I don't even know what to say. Wait, what else should I say? No, she's not answering. I don't know why she's not answering. Come on, please answer. It's just for a video. Please, but I'm not gonna tell her that. Like, she don't do anything. And don't let me get started on her mama. Her mama is so mean. Like, so mean. And her mom is fake too. Don't get me started on her mom. I'm like, to be honest, like, when. When they came to Houston, it was so boring because they didn't want to do anything.
Hello?
They didn't want to do anything. Like, they're so lazy. I mean, the only reason why they came here. The only reason why they came here is so they don't have to cook for Thanksgiving. I mean, they're so. Like, come, they're like so annoying. Like, the only person that I actually cared for was Evelyn because she was just like minding Hello. Her own business.
Who is she talking to? She's talking about us.
Like, Sally and Karissa, bruh, they smell too. I can't do this anymore. Should I tell you? Hey guys, hey. Sorry, I just answered. I was doing something. What happened? No, I wasn't. I never said that.
They smell too.
I don't know what you're talking. I just got on the phone with you. I just got on the phone with you. I don't know what you're talking about.
You don't know what I'm talking about. Oh, wow. Bro, we know how to cook, bro.
I never said anything. I didn't say it. No, I just got on the phone with you. I wasn't talking about you. I said Kayla. I said Kayla and Sayla. No, I swear I wasn't talking about you guys. No, we weren't talking. I wasn't talking about you.
So why are you saying? You said at the moment you were happy to see or care about with my mom, Evelyn.
No, not. I said Sevelin, not Evelyn. I was talking about these YouTubers. I don't remember. I don't know what you guys are talking about.
Okay.
So
me and Chris are both crazy.
Yes.
And we're delusional.
Yes.
And we don't know. And we're just making this up.
Yeah.
We're not. And I'm gonna call your mom right now.
We're gonna call her right now.
I'm gonna call your mom and tell her.
No, guys. Okay, guys, we're gonna. Wait, I'm gonna continue the prank. I'm gonna be like, they're like, guys, they're so fake. Like, they hear things. Like, I was not talking about them. Guys, it's a prank! You guys got prank. Hey, you got prank. You got prank. Hi, Evelyn. Hi. Chris said the Wi-Fi's breaking. The Wi-Fi's breaking up.
I told her what happened.
Okay.
You're so mean.
Chris, I was joking. I did this prank on Ahvi and like, her reaction was like so funny, but I didn't mean anything I said, I swear.
But what are you doing on a prank?
I don't know,
girl.
I was
in
the bathroom.
So I pranked them. Guys, I just want to say I miss you guys, and I didn't mean what I said. You guys are great cooks. Oh yeah, Sally doesn't smell our Karissa. They smell good. Yeah, no, they don't smell. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow my Instagram, which is YayaPanton. I'm YayaPanton63. And bye, you guys. Peace.